Professor Dr. Vijay Kumar Mishra, Senior Consultant Physician, Bhubaneswar. Today is World Hypertension Day. This is our message to all our people that hypertension is a hidden disease and is a disease of complication. One should go to a doctor and get the hypertension checked if he is above 40 years of age, at least once. Or if there is a family history of hypertension. And if you are not treating the hypertension, there is the likelihood of getting brain stroke, heart attack, chronic kidney disease. And hence, we request to all our people, those who are hypertensive, they should have periodic checkup and continue the medication, because this is the only care. The blood pressure remains controlled by drug, and if we are controlling the blood pressure, the complications are avoided. Hence, adherence to treatment and a periodic checkup is the message in World Hypertensive Day to all hypertensives. And the people, those who are 40 years and above, should check up the blood pressure to know whether they are having high blood pressure or not.